God bless you, my dear husband, for the new year 1906. This is a message which I want you to keep for all time, so that you may have my voice ever with you. Your loving Adelina, otherwise Cathy.